right, what is up, all my good looking gamers?
Wait, I'm gonna start with this. We sync up quick.
So oh, yeah, sync up. All right,
three, two, one.
All right, what is up, all my good looking gamers? XRBMX13, Stampy, and Ballistic Squid coming at you with some hide and seek or block hunt. What's up, guys?
Hello. Which one is it? Hide and seek or block hunt?
It's both. On this server, it is block hunt. So, click a block pretty much with the, you see that little slime ball? You can click a block or a pig or a flower pot or whatever you like, honestly. And you
I'm gonna
are...
be a melon.
No, you shouldn't have told us.
Oh! Or am I?
Or, wait a second. Or is he? He did say, or is he? He could not be a melon.
Am I allowed to change again?
You might be able to. It's a certain class that you have to pick.
There was like a pig like climbing some ladders. It's like, that's not conspicuous, is it? It's like, what?
Yeah. Oh, you're a flower pot, aren't you?
What? No. Why, what are you?
Nothing. Oh, but I could tell because I saw the pig climbing the ladder.
All right. All right. Okay.
So who is it? Is it one person hunting?
There's four hunters right now. Okay. And you're a watermelon.
There's a pig climbing a tree.
What the? Oh, I'm gonna shoot him. There's a hunter right by me. I'm a cake now. I've changed to. Oh no, I can't see you. Or am I?
I'm a meowing flower pot.
You a flower pot now?
No, I've been one. I think I'm up here with you.
Yeah.
Yeah, are you up here?
Yeah, yeah.
All right, I just put down a firework. Yeah, that's us.
Yeah, I can see you. I'm gonna jump across the rooftops now.
I'm gonna pull out my bow and start shooting some of these hunters.
Wait a minute, I'm trying to see who's you. Right, okay. So what happens when we shoot the hunters then? Do we get some points?
Yeah, you can get points and like you can upgrade like your weapon so that you can actually hit them harder. If you hit enough of them, that is.
Okay, how many arrows do you get then?
I think an infinite amount.
Really? Oh, cool.
Yeah, so if they come to try to get up here, we should just shoot them in the face.
Is there the speed axe like a weapon then?
Yeah, but you don't really ever want to use your axe. You don't ever want to get that close to anybody because they're way stronger.
Yeah,
okay.
Have a lot more armor. Ah, got him.
The guy keeps running right past me. I keep meowing, then he comes back, and then I'm just a cake on like I'm like a cake cooling down on like.
I'm hitting this guy. Are you hitting this guy?
I'm trying.
I hit him like 10 times.
Is it the guy by the crafting table and the bookcases?
No, the one on the beach.
The one on the beach. Ah. Oh. Right, okay, I'm coming across.
They're trying to get up here. There's so many flower pots.
Are you
up here.
The flower pot? Is there a flower pot on the bridge?
Yeah.
On the beach, sorry.
No. I see that one though. Let's save him. Let's save him.
Where are you guys? I can see a chicken flower. There's a flower pot chicken.
A flower pot chicken? What the heck is that?
Where are you guys? I'm a cake going down to that beach.
Where on the roof? Sniping this guy following.
Oh, here's a guy who's trying to get up.
Really?
All right, get ready to shoot him. Get ready to shoot him. He's coming up.
Okay.
I've gone back.
Oh, there he is.
What? I just got kicked from the server for suspicious movement. What?
You're moving suspiciously. Wow.
How the heck was I moving? What?
That's the whole point of the game.
The flower pot. Flower pots aren't supposed to move like that.
Yeah, right?
It's suspicious if you ask me.
That's a very suspiciously moving flower pot.
No, yeah, we should all join up.
Suspiciously. Do not.
Right, round two. Time
to. Do not
to...
be suspicious.
Time to shine.
And I'm going to stop shouting out what block I am to tell you all.
Yeah, I'm going to just not be suspicious.
Look at everyone running around. He's ridiculous. I'm going to be a pig for a bit.
I want to be a chicken. Can we all meet up on like a rooftop?
Yeah, I'm going
I'm going to the very tallest.
Oh, no.
Snappy's against us.
The tallest what? Sorry. I didn't quite hear
that. Nothing.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my gosh.
See the clock tower, Ryan? Maybe not on that. I mean, I don't want to say anything, but...
You guys going down! Where's this clock tower? Oh, I see it. Oh, is there a pig up there?
Don't give him anything.
Pig up in the clock tower.
I'm looking for it. I'm looking for the clock tower.
What? It's the biggest thing on the building.
Flower pot run right
Oh, wait, you're at the very top?
No. I mean, yeah, I am, yeah.
Oh.
We gotta do this in code, because he's a hunter.
Yeah, we have to say it in code without really knowing how to talk in code to each other.
Why don't we communicate through meowing?
Do you reckon I've got any chance of hitting a flower pot with a bow? That just seems like an impossible thing.
No, you're good. Just keep on trying it over and over and over again until you forget what we are.
How did this guy, the flower pot, just jump to a roof?
Just keep concentrating on the flower pot and don't look for any chickens.
Just get shot by everyone. This is really annoying. I want to be a flower pot.
Is this you? It's you!
Ah!
I hit you. I hit you off. Get out of here. No, Stampy. No. Get away from me. I want nothing to do with you. I don't know who's shooting you. That's not even me. Oh, that's another flower pot on a roof.
Why is there so many flower pots on the roof? Is that a thing? Is that a thing I didn't know about? Is this like new planking? Let's go flower pot on this roof.
Over the flower pot. Yeah, it's the new plank. Oh, the pot.
It's a suspicious looking cake. Oh, it's just a cake. It seems so obvious.
Oh, yeah, gosh. What am I doing? I'm moving suspiciously. I can't do that. I forgot.
Oh, no. Cut that out right now. You've should have learned it.
You can't do that.
Wait. I want to meet up with Ryan. Where are you?
I may or may not be on top of a house, and I may or may not be a flower pot.
I can. Is that you? Can you see a chicken jump
in? Oh, yeah. Is that you?
Yeah.
Stampy, get out of here. Get out of here. Aha! I hit him.
Oh, I see Stampy glitching like mad.
Yeah.
I saw a crafting table move, so I pretended to not notice and edge sideways to it, then turned around and went, ha! I know it's you, and then killed it.
Where is he?
On my screen, you're like glowing red and raving. Like,
yeah, you're having a little dance party on our screens.
Am I? Just a fraud. I'm moving suspiciously.
You're moving extremely suspiciously on my screen.
Oh, well, I know what the title of the video is going to be. Moving suspiciously with that pelon nose.
There's a chicken climbing a ladder. I repeat, there's a chicken climbing a ladder.
I'm after it. Is that near you guys, I guess, then? Guys, I'm supposed to be chasing them. I'm just running away because they're bullying me.
Hey, I just killed that guy who was... Oh, no, you're getting chased by Stampy! Run! Run! Run!
Magical chicken powers.
I'm trying to... Wait, did you get away?
I think I lost him. I think I lost the cat. You still on the roof?
I may or may not be. Moving
suspiciously. I may not be moving up the ladder anytime soon.
How long does it take to kill these people? I just hit them with... Oh, there we go.
Oh! Behind you. We killed one of the seekers. That feels great.
Guy, come on the ladder. AFK eating hobnobs.
Oh, gosh. Ah! Get back! Get back! No!
It's coming!
No!
This is scary!
No!
No!
Back up! Die! No! No! I fell off and died.
I managed to just fall onto a tree. I'm crouching. I'm hoping he won't see me.
I'm doing quite good. I'm taking on loads of people. Oh, is another guy? Is that you, Squid?
Yes, it's me.
It's all over the place.
Oh, I know where Squid is.
No, come on now. We can talk about this.
Uh-oh. Yes, I distracted you for just long enough.
No.
Turn around. What?
Run away. Get you. Epic chicken escape.
How the heck is this you? Am I chasing you through the market? Oh, it's a cake. You're chasing a cake. I can see you kill the cake. Kill the cake.
Come here, chicken. Come here, chicken. Yes.
Fireworks. Yes. Fireworks. He's running. He's legging it. I'm escaping.
Did I not get you?
Nope.
No way.
It's like chicken run. Get it? Chicken run.
I'm chasing him. I love when you see someone chase. There we go. I got someone.
Oh, there he is. Oh, man. Come here, you little chicken.
Well, there's a cauldron on the roof.
I have a feeling that we're eating Stampy tonight. We're having chicken breast for lunch.
And I'm going to eat it out of a flower pot.
Yeah, exactly.
I'm going to eat it suspiciously.
He's moving so suspiciously right now. It's unbelievable. Where did you go?
Fireworks off, extra points.
Oh, I see you.
Come and get me, Ryan. Come and get the chicken.
Which one are you? Oh, you're the one that's jumping on roofs.
You're the complete
another one.
Oh, I know which one you are. I'm chasing you down. You're moving too suspiciously.
Oh my god, there's like three people after me.
Come here.
I'm survive this long. I've got 1 minute to survive. No, I'm being caught.
Yes. Where's he heading to, Ryan? I can't move.
He's going towards the clock tower. Now he's... Yes, I hit him. No!
Epic parkour chicken just need to survive for 50 seconds.
No, he's in the big group of chickens and cows. Oh, yes!
No,
yes!
There's a cake on this roof. That's
wow. What a guy. What a guy.
You broke one rule, man. You move suspiciously. The number one rule.
I'm quite proud of that.
Stiff, you didn't even get the chance.
I'm just beating up all the furniture in this house. I got lots of suspicious furniture.
Oh, we got a suspiciously moving furnace over here.
Oh, God.
Oh, you're dead.
Oh, the hide is the win. Oh, damn it.
Where'd he go? Oh, I killed him. Oh, suspicious flower pot.
Back to your normal cell. Oh, look at the cake. They just ran into me. Got it. I just ate it. Just ran right into my mouth.
This flower pot is making me mad.
You're just raving, like, along the surface.
Yeah, you were raving in the beginning of that one.
He's still doing it.
All right, are you guys good there, or you want to do one more?
One more. Let's I want a good hiding round.
Super bonus round. Make sure to join the hider team, then.
The left or right pick?
Right, hider's team.
Okay, I've joined it.
Here, let's act like we're joining the hunter's team.
Oh, I love hunting.
I love hunting. Hunting is so fun.
Yeah. If someone asked me right now what I'd like to do, now I'd say I'd like to go hunting. No, I go mad for hunting. I'd go mad for it. Oh, God.
I love hunting suspiciously.
We can be different classes. We can be a shocker hider, an instant hider, or a swapper hider.
What does the shocker do? That my attack's slow.
Well, my aim is to be a chicken again and survive.
We should all be chickens. That's been my whole life.
I wish I could have just like a cameraman following me. Just seeing that.
You
just
do like kind of have a cameraman following you.
That's true, yeah. You always try to attack me for long enough.
Do we get some different levels, different maps?
Yeah, there's I don't know if it's two or three different maps, but they rotate. So this next one should be different from that last one. Hopefully.
Whew.
I'm scared to suspiciously move.
Scared to move at all, to be honest.
Yeah.
But then again, it's standing still suspicious. Right.
Chickens. Where are the chickens?
I'm not going to be a flower pot again. I'm going to be something way more absurd.
Oh, no, I'm a hunter.
Oh, you didn't select it.
Oh, no, we can't say anything about where we are or what we're doing. Right. I ain't going to be a chicken, that's for sure.
Watch that.
I said I wasn't gonna be this, but then I might or might not have.
Ryan's a flower pot.
What? You genius! This was the map that I was moving suspiciously on.
Hunters have been released. I'm coming to find you.
Oh, I know a good spot on this one.
I see someone firing arrows. That could possibly be you.
No, but that's someone that I'm heading towards. That's.
Is it? Thanks for the info, bro.
Is that
There's
you?
There's a melon just walking up the ladder. Like,
Stampy, you're not talking much.
Well, I'm getting into character. I don't want to say what I'm getting into character as, but I'm trying to move realistically as what I am.
Okay, don't move suspiciously, whatever you do.
Yeah, I've kind of given it away a little bit there, haven't I?
I see what you are doing. Okay.
Flower pot firing arrows at me.
Yeah, that's me.
I see it. Wow.
I am Legolas, the flower pot. Oh no.
My mom said I could be anything that I want to be, so I became a flower pot.
It's a really sad truth. Alright. I'm done dealing with your shenanigans.
What's
oh,
here,
what an arrow.
Is that you? Are you a flower pot? You just jumped out.
No.
Oh, you're a flower pot also?
Bye, Stamps. Oh, no, it wasn't you.
It wasn't me.
I killed
someone. I'm murking people from the boat. I'm just shooting my. Someone quit because we were shooting too many arrows at him. Get down there!
What kind of bow have you got?
That wasn't even me. That was my teammate.
Jeez.
We've got super bows. I don't think anyone's gonna be able to get us up here.
I'll do my best.
I mean, I don't even have to move suspiciously. I kind of gave away our position.
Yeah. Oh, God.
I'm just going to try to get the attention of everyone.
I'm going to hit this melon. There we go. Stampy, kill the melon.
Stampy's so into his character.
Well, my character isn't an animal now, so I've kind of gone a bit silent. I'm on my proper plot.
Well, wait,
you teach that pig a lesson, Squid.
You up there. I hate you guys.
Wait, you're up here with me?
I'm not going to say where I am, but...
Really? Are you near me?
No. Yeah,
I know exactly what you are.
You see. If you turn your head, you don't move, do you? I can turn my head, okay, yeah?
Oh, I see you. No,
you
that's
see
not
me?
You. No.
There's so many people around here just hitting everything.
That, I thought it was you. It's totally not. Ow! Is that you, Squid?
So dead.
Yeah. I'm going for the flower pot. Revenge of the
Yeah,
rain.
No, that's, there's two of us up here. Oh, God. I'm terrified.
Whoever this is stupid.
For some reason, I saw that coming.
I saw that coming. Moving conspicuously. And he was just a jumping crafting table. He's like, hello, hello, let me
What? So obvious. Oh, no, no! How did he get up from behind me? Oh, I died.
we're
all hunters. I guess I was moving too suspicious.
And just trap a poor defenseless block.
All right, let's go to the top of this building. There's some guys up here.
Okay. Is that cake? Is that cake actually supposed to be there? It's just a cake all the way up the side of the building.
What?
Because why not?
Oh, okay. Okay, wait, we've only got six other hiders. Oh, wait.
There's a guy on the bottom side of the house where you were camping, right? If you go up the house, then back down.
Oh, there's one on this house over here. There's a flower pot right over here on this house.
I see it. All right, I'm on a taller house. Oh, who shot me? Shoot some at it. Oh, I got it.
Oh, you got him off. All right, I'm going. Where'd he go?
He's dead. I got him.
Which way did he run?
He's dead.
Oh, you got him?
This is another one.
What? Who's shooting us now?
No, I'm going up this ladder, but someone keeps shooting me out.
Oh no, I have a huge following. This isn't cool.
Who?
I don't see any arrows. Who's shooting us?
I feel like I'm trolled, epically trolled here.
Hmm.
Keep an eye on the pigs. The pigs look shifty to me.
They do, they look a bit inconspicuous, don't they?
Yeah.
That's what I was at first. I was so tempted to start going. I was getting into character, I didn't want to tell you, Spin, what I was.
Mate, I could see you. You were jumping crafting table.
Why is everybody following me? We need to split up, hiders. No. I mean, seekers.
What's with the TNT? Is that a class? Someone's
yeah,
just
it's a class you can get as a seeker. And then you could just kind of blow up and see...
Blow up the whole map.
Yeah, blow up the whole area. Oh, man. All right, just click around. We must find these hiders. Look for suspicious moving.
I don't know if I was shot by an arrow or hit.
Look for any suspicious movement.
Okay, I got a guy.
Where's he at?
I got him. Killed him. There we go.
Only four left.
Four left. Come on, guys. 45 seconds.
All right. We are so golden. We got this. Oh, no. Why would you TNT my freaking face?
In your face.
Yeah. It's going to hit everything. There's a really weird place on like the beach full of flower pots and stuff would be pretty sneaky. Okay, guys, just put TNT right in the middle of it. That would clear it out.
Do you have any? Oh, you didn't select the class? Yeah, I didn't select it either. I'm a dummy.
Right, I don't think we got this, guys. I think this is an epic loss.
Four left for 15 seconds. It's not going to happen.
I'm the worst detective. I would just be the worst.
We're just blowing up the entire town now. Just There's no town left, but we got those sneaky hiders.
We lost. We failed.
GG.
Game over. Well, we never really lose as long as we have fun. That's what I always say.
Oh, all right. Well, I like that. Then we've won all of our mini games.
I never win. I never lose a video game.
That is so. I'll never lose a video game again, unless I move suspiciously. And with that, friends, I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to check out the server IP in the description below, as well as everyone's channels. And we will see you next time.
Channels!
Channels!
Thanks for watching, everybody, and we will see you later. Bye!
Don't be suspicious or move. Bye!